have meaningful work for young people. We're not going to get it from cutting the budget. We've got to stop the $17 trillion that we're bailing out with Wall Street and invest it in a productive recovery. My generation is taking It's a fact.